So I'm gonna be just having prayers for my grandfather. I just found he has cancer and he's not doing well. So I wish for y'all to just pray for my family that we can get through this tough time. So it's very tough. Like, he lives in Missouri. We live in Mississippi right now. So, well, me and my brother are already making plans to go up there. So, see him. So in case of worst case scenario. So, yeah, I thought I'd give y'all an update. So.